Are you ready?
When I think about success, it's a feeling, it's an emotion, it's an experience, it's achievement that gives you this almost like an excitement of a high. See, I only think like a business person and think like an entrepreneur. I can't think any other way.
She has a gift. She sees things that we miss as business owners.
School does not teach us the most common things we need to know about business. It does not deal with how to deal with failure, although failure is inevitable. It doesn't teach us how to deal with change, although change is inevitable.
Debbie has a connection, a 5K connection, right to the universe.
When you take a dip, when you have a failure, when things aren't working, you've got that bag of skills, you have that knowledge, just shift it. It doesn't matter what age you are, it doesn't matter what kind of fears you have, it doesn't matter what kind of pain you have to go through, you can adapt.
When I have success, I must share it, and that's why I became a professional speaker.
Success is actually easier than failure. Success is all around us.